It's a funny kind of total condemnation when all the leading football playing nations accept the devil Putin's invitation. Though he kills their country's people in the sky, I have never seen a stranger situation. Love of football at a global culmination. The devil's prize, acceptance, adulation. The biggest winner didn't have to try. From MH17 to WC18, it's like dancing on the graves of those who died. Dancing on the graves of those who died. I don't understand why you don't realize. It's like dancing on the graves of those who died. The graves of those who died. MH17's complete obliteration hasn't dampened any football celebration. With the flags of many football-loving nations waving shamefully together up on high. The time has come, the game is more important. Any decency, humanity lays dormant. Morality, convenience, discordant. Respect for all the victims cast aside. From MH17 to WC18, it's like dancing on the graves of those who died. Dancing on the graves of those who died. I don't understand why you don't realize. It's like dancing on the graves of those who died. The graves of those who died. In the absence of a moral explanation, my disgust has reached a total saturation. This outstretches even my imagination. It's like dancing on the graves of those who died. I know that what I'm saying's inconvenient, and ignoring it right now is more expedient. Morality eroded, non-resilient, with justice for the victim still denied. With Ukraine not even mentioned till I'm ending, please believe me when I say I'm not intending to offend, but speak as conscience never ending. For it seems right now it's difficult to find. From MH17 to WC18, it's like dancing on the graves of those who died. Dancing on the graves of those who died. I don't understand why you can't realize. It's like dancing on the graves of those who died. It's like dancing on the graves of those who died. Dancing on the graves of those who died. I don't understand why you can't realize. It's like dancing on the graves of those who died. On the graves of those who died.